Rapper Kanye West tweets a video of Grammy Award in a commode with someone urinating on the trophy. The video tweet comes at a time when West is engaged in a battle with record labels to retrieve rights to his music. Referring to his fight to get ownership of his music, Kanye wrote, "Trust me, I won't stop." In a string of tweets, the West also posted several images of what he claimed were his 10 contracts with Universal Music. He wrote, "Here are my 10 Universal contracts. I need every lawyer in the world to look at these." Kanye further claimed that Universal won't tell him what his masters cost because they know he can afford to buy them. "When you sign a music deal, you sign away your rights," said West in the past, adding, "Without the masters, you can't do anything with your own music. Someone else controls where it's played and when it's played. Artists have nothing except the fame, touring, and merch." Meanwhile, section of the music fraternity is outraged by West's video. Songwriter Diane Warren tweeted, "How vile and disrespectful of you. This was given to you by your peers out of respect for your work and you are literally pissing on them. I have won one Grammy and I am forever grateful and humbled that my peers found me worthy of it."